So, welcome to my channel. This is Joyce Beauty World, where we talk about beauty tips, how to get rid of spots, any skin impurities. Yeah, we talk about everything here. So today I'm going to be talking about this face cream, this sunblock. I don't know, sunblock. Yeah. So this face cream is very, very nice on the skin. Like, if you should use this face cream on your face, trust me, it's very, very nice. It gets rid of any skin impurity. But one thing you should know about this face cream is that it will lighten your face. So if you're a dark person and you don't want anything to lighten your face, then this is not the face cream for you, because this one is going to lighten your face. So if you have a very sensitive skin, you have a very sensitive face, trust me, this one will lighten you a lot. So this face cream, it get rid of sunburn, get rid of spots, get rid of discoloration, smoothen the face in 7 days. So you apply day and night after taking a shower. So according to them though, they said it's also a treatment for sunburn. Yeah, it works on sunburn perfectly. It's also a sunscreen, anti-pimples, it gets rid of pimples, sunburn, stretch mark. Well, I don't know for stretch mark and pimples that much. But what I'm sure of, this face cream get rid of sunburn, because I don't have pimples naturally, so I don't know. But this face cream get rid of sunburn. All you have to do after taking a shower, on just wash your face, apply it on your face, it will work gradually and you will see the effect from, like, let's just say, though it's written here 7 days action, just give it that 7 days. It does what it says. Like, it works so good. So if you're having sunburn on your face, you're having like on ununified facial, like your face, you have discoloration on your face, it will help you clear everything and it will lighten your face. So if you are into lightening, you don't mind, then this is for you. Or you're a light skin lady, you want something to get rid of your sunburn, your discoloration, and unify and glow your face, then this is for you. It's not drying at all. That's one thing I like. And it's very, very affordable. It's not drying at all. You know, some face cream, when you apply them, you kind of leave like a white, sticky feeling on your face. Your face feels so wrinkled. No, not with this one. This one will get rid of wrinkles, will get rid of dark spots, will get rid of sunburn. This is what I know, and that's for sure. It works perfectly. But it will lighten you. I'm not using it right now. I've used it and I know, because I used it like, was it a month ago? Yeah, I wanted to see, because like it worked. I wanted to be sure, because whatever I talk about, I want to make sure I'm giving you my own review. So this one worked. So that is it about sunblock facial cream. So it works fine. It kind of have like carolite smell, like, and it's not much, like, it's very small, like, let's just say half of the container, and you can see the container is so small, so imagine buying half of it. And it's very affordable, but trust me, it will do its work. So that is it. If you have sunburn on your face, if you have discoloration, just get this and glow and get your glow back, okay? So get this sunblock face cream. So that's it. So that is it about this face cream. Okay, so if you have anything you want me to talk about lightening, anything whatsoever about skincare, just leave it in the comment section and I promise to do my best. You know, I don't just come to upload videos, I make sure it's what I know. Okay, I make sure, I try to use these things to be sure. I don't just, okay, this person says it works, this person says it works, and just say, okay. No, I try to be sure of what I say, you know. So that is it about this face cream. So get it and get your glowing face back. You know, it's almost December, so everybody has to look good. All right, so bye. Thank you for stopping by.